Hey, it's Tim, COO and co-founder of Curlmix. And at least initially, I didn't want to make this video, but, because rarely in my life have I felt like, I needed to speak out on an issue, but this is different. Not only now do I feel a responsibility, because I do have a voice and I do have a platform, and I do have influence, but also as a black man in the United States, the father of two black boys, this is something that hits particularly close to home. It's always been in the back of my mind, as I leave my house each day, will this be the time it happens for me? Am I doing enough to keep myself and my family safe? And that is something that is just unacceptable and needs to change. It should not exist in our country. That feeling should not exist. That feeling is wrong. And the environment that created it is wrong. The system that created it is wrong. And when we see another video of police officers killing an unarmed black man in the streets, just casually choking the life out of a black man, a human being, for 9 minutes, it is something that you cannot just sit idly by and watch without feeling something, without wanting to do something. And as someone who feels like, I feel like you have a responsibility to do something as well. And so if you don't know what to do, because that's almost always the next question, you feel frustrated, you feel powerless, you feel angry, you feel hurt, you feel upset, use that. If you can, get out there and protest. That is a response that I 100% support. And if you feel the need to do so, do so, and do so safely. But if that's not the way you use your activism, there are other options. It can be very simple, posting on social media, having a conversation with your friends or family, being active in your community, or simply going to vote. If you don't like the system that you live in, if you don't like the leaders who are supposed to represent you and protect you and to run your government, vote them out. Do something. Don't just sit idly by. There are options. And if you need other options, just talk to me. But I won't be silent anymore. I can't sit idly by. I don't want my sons growing up in an America where it is okay for things like this to happen and to continue to happen. And so I know I don't have all the answers, but I know that at the very least, I encourage you to do something as well. Thank you.